So next, a song from the Italian Renaissance about unrequited love. The unrequited lover does all the appropriate moaning and sighing and misery. However, this is a long-running unrequited love, and frankly, he's starting to get a bit peeved.
Yeah.